everyone, and welcome to Build Off.
Build Off. Build Off.
So this is a creative, get it? It's a pun. Creative minigame.
Creative 1v1 minigame.
That me and Vass have come up with.
Build.
Yeah. We completely stole the idea of another YouTuber. No, we didn't. We got inspired by an old video that we saw, and we're like, dude, we should make a series where we just build each other.
Build each other. So basically what's going to happen is you guys recommend things down in the comment section for us to build, and we build it. We have 15 minutes build time to build it. I build on my side, Straw builds on his side, and 15 by 15 piece of land. And then once we're finished building, you guys get to vote whoever does the best building by leaving the like on the video. So if you think I've done the best one, you come like my video. If you think Mitch has done the best build, you go like his video, and the person with the most likes wins.
Yeah, and that means... You gotta go.
We get a trophy next episode, dude.
Really?
We put it on the monument where we haven't built yet, but we'll build it.
And talking about building, me and Vass built this map all by ourselves. Are you guys proud? I mean, like, look at this.
We spent
look
hours.
Look at this quality work. Look at that pattern. Like, it took me a while to think of that, but I nailed it.
Definitely didn't use something called wand, but yeah.
Yeah, it's totally just not freaking copied, like, over here. So, oh, that's awkward. Okay, never mind.
with world edit.
Yeah, it's okay. It's a 15 by 15 area, 15 minutes to build, 15 episodes on the series, 15 plots of land, 15 things to build. We're starting with house because it's the easiest thing. It's everything that everyone builds in Minecraft, and the time... Starts.
No. Go on your side. Go on your side.
Oh, this is my side. I already peed over. I already peed on the grass. So like, okay.
You want to give a little preview of the song that's gonna play?
No. We'll do it at the end. It'll be a surprise to everyone.
All right. So 15 minutes. I'm gonna start the timer. Okay.
Yeah.
So the first thing's a house. Three.
Yep.
Two. One.
One. Go.
15 minutes is started.
All right. Here we go, dude. Here we go. All right. Whew. Oh, I'm scared now. So what
materials?
What are you? Do you know what I typed in? I typed in help into the. I nearly typed in help into the creative menu.
By the way, I would recommend if you're watching this video and you've got like a monitor that you can watch it both on, you can put the video side by side and sync up the audio, and that way you can watch us both doing it.
Sync up the audio. You just mute. Oh, wait, I'm not allowed to go on your side. I was going to look at you in the face and be like, you mute one and then you play the other.
But you mute one, play the other, but you can get to watch, like, sync up the video.
Yeah,
so
it'll be cool
you can
if
watch
you could
me
do it
and
like
Mitch build at the exact same time.
And then at the end, update. Go on both videos and like the one that you think
better.
Is better. And then the person has bragging rights the next game. And then also leave some suggestions.
We're
going to
put it on a.
We'll
find a. We'll find an item for a trophy or something, and we'll put it on this, like, on a store. Dude, I don't know how to build houses. I never said I was a good builder, so people probably get pissed at me, but I try, okay? I try.
Well, I don't know. I wouldn't consider myself a good builder, but I do like building, you know?
You're a good builder, though, dude.
I wish. I can't build on the spot. You've probably already won this. Wait, build this right? Wait, is this 15 by 15? 1, 2... Oh, God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, where's the center point then?
There is no center, dude. It's an odd number.
Yeah, there's a center to an odd number, isn't there? Yeah, there is. Okay. I'm trying to work out the center because I'm being OCD about this.
This is 15 by 15.
This is the freaking center right here. Okay, wow, dude. I was trying to figure it out. All right, I'm trying to figure out my style. I haven't even figured out what build style I want to go with yet.
The rules of this are
there's no... No wand unless you're filling in a floor, because that's just boring. I feel like that's what we should do. Because wand is a bit cheaty, but like if we're just like filling in a floor, like who really cares, dude? Like who
it's only the floor.
Cares. Okay. I just changed my mind. I was gonna do a modern thing, but I'm not good at building modern on the spot, so I'm just gonna go ahead with like a classic freaking.
Because you cheat, Mitch.
I cheat?
Yeah, you pull it off some website and say you made it.
I wish.
All right, so I have
dude,
no idea
I wish
idea
it was that easy.
Doing.
I waste hours and hours of time perfectioning. No, I just copy other people. Dude, it's called inspiration, you know?
It's called art. It's called art, man.
Dude, artists just copy each other.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. This is
I'm
terrible
going with
for
like
me.
A medieval themed house, and I think I already messed up something. And I think this looks good. Did I do two? Okay, yeah, let's do it like this. All right. Yeah, I'm just gonna. The thing with this is, you want to like stay small because if you build something that's like really over the top, you're probably not gonna have time to finish it. And what are we doing about interior? Are we doing bonus points to like interior?
Or
are we just doing exterior?
I don't know, dude. It's up to the people what they prefer.
I guess so. If you're like the kind of person that's like feng shui about things, and you're like,
Did you just say? Please tell me you didn't use that word.
I don't need inside stuff. Like, you could be like, I want this guy to win. Like, this guy was artsy about his choice, and he decided to not choose. Oh, my house is too close to the freaking... Wait. Three? Mine's too close, to the thing, Vass. I don't like it like that close. I'm gonna have to delete everything. All my hard work.
Nice, man. All the hard work and stuff you've done.
You know what? I want it to be closer, because when the walls drop, I want it to freaking be right in your face, and you're like, what? How'd you build something so good in such little time, dude? And I'll be like, yes, man, yes, man, yeah. Wait, what are you placing back there? Hay bales?
Me?
Yeah, I hear like hay bales or something, dude.
It's not hay bales, dude. It's called breaking dirt.
See. What should I use for my floor? I'm thinking about the floor right now.
I'm just going to use wand on the floor for now, just so I can get the first basic look of the house, just with the floor put down. And then
I don't know how to use wand, though, so it's probably just easier for me to, instead of, like, bothering to figure it out, I'm just probably just going to use it, like, not use it.
Oh, well, I'm just going to set the floor with wand, and that's about it, just for now. And then I'm going to break it. I'm just setting it so I can get a look of the house. All right, so we're going to do this.
Dude, how much time do we have left? Time.
Let me open.
Dude, we're already halfway over.
We've got 10 minutes.
Oh
what?
God!
I haven't done anything. Ugh.
All right, I need a door. Every good house has a door. Okay, let's do that. That like that. Plus, people have always told me to do a creative series, and I don't find it fun just building in creative. But when you're like challenging someone, it's kind of fun.
Yeah. And, like challenging someone who can't build. Thanks, Mitch.
It's like it's twice the fun that way, you know. Oh, dude, are you freaking kidding me? I hate sideways logs. Why do they add these things to the game?
I don't know. It's a pain to deal with as well. Because
I'm trying to build a freaking medieval house, and I don't need these sideways logs to ruin my day.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go like that. All right, good.
Put this down here, and I'm done, dude.
Wait, you're already done?
Oh, no, I'm not even close to done.
Oh, my goodness. I was freaking out, dude. I was like, oh, my... You know what? I'm not going to have time for interior. So, guys, just remember, 15 minutes. Like, here's what you need to do. Give us an idea for something. Think of the idea first, and then go build it in creative. If you can build something good with it in 15 minutes, then comment it. If you think... Like, don't be like, oh, I think you guys should build, like, Miley Cyrus holding a jumbo jet... While twerking and spitting fire with a redstone clock spinning at 360 degrees every 4 minutes. Do you really think we can do that in 15 minutes?
Do you think Vass can do that? No.
Exactly.
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 And be sure to leave likes on this episode because it's new, dude. It's new. We need likes.
Leave likes on mine because I want to win.
No. Likes on mine. I'm winning here.
Okay, what the hell do I do here? Oh, wait, you know what? I do this. Bam, bam. Okay, dude.
I'm going for something I've never built before, so yeah.
You can. Everyone knows honestly, I'm a bad builder. With Minecraft, you can. Coming from a person like me, you should really trust me with this. With Minecraft, you can never go wrong with like a medieval style build because all the blocks in Minecraft just, you know, lean towards it. You dig it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Dude. We never mentioned the fact that we set up this whole redstone thing.
We said the walls would drop. I think people would have figured it out by now. Like, how are those walls gonna drop there?
Magic.
We like slowly like just break every block and make it super anticlimactic.
Yeah, we just like break everything. Like, all right, dude, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Clicks the lever. Nothing happens.
Honestly,
just
at the block. When I first thought of this, I was like, we could blow it up with TNT. That would be sick. And I was like, probably not.
not TNT, you know.
I don't like this being uneven here, dude. I've completely changed my mind.
You want time?
Yeah. How much time do we have left?
Find it yourself.
Really? Dude, no. It's my time. 7.
Dude, are we gonna put the time in the top corner in Sony Vegas?
Oh, do you know how much it would add on to my render time, dude?
Yeah, with your slow computer.
Dude, I play Minecraft on the Nintendo DS.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Oh, did you know you can actually get Minecraft on a Nintendo DS? It's like the iPhone version. It's pretty freaking sweet.
I never knew that.
Yeah.
I never knew that, dude. Ever.
Let's go like this. Okay, it's got mine's coming along decent, I'd say. Decent. With a capital decent. with a big D, you know?
The capital D, you know?
Yeah, the big D. That's what I said.
Yeah. Mine's coming along like a load of rubbish, but okay. You know, it's decent.
Dude,
decent.
Once I win this episode, I'm going to be so freaking like pumped to record so many more of these after I win. Okay, how do I do a wand?
You're not going to win.
What's it called? Axe. You know what? I hate it when I'm opt on a server. Actually, I take that back. I never freaking am opt on a server. Or, fill wood plank. Is that it? Is that what I do?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
It's only houses, dude. It's the only thing I'm bad at building in Minecraft. Like, what? Anything That's else like, oh, you fill... give me. Dude, anything else you give me, I can build. But when it comes to houses, I'm just terrible.
Oak wood planks. Okay, fill oak wood
Dude, planks. I can build anything else but buildings. It's horrible.
What? Oak wood.
Oak. It's oak.
Oh, it's just oak?
Oh, it's just... You want wood planks? It's just wood.
It's just wood?
Yeah.
What? It says / fill wood. It says radius and depth. What's that?
Dude, it's... Oh my god, you're dumb.
No, I always played Minecraft legit, not using this fancy stuff, dude. Set wood. Oh, dude, set wood. Okay. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay. Whew, all right. Oh, stress is over. Dude, I was freaking out. I was like, well, my game's over now. We only have 5 minutes left, by the way, Vass, so
we
you
have
better
five
freaking...
minutes? No,
crunch
we
time,
don't.
crunch time. Oh, you know what I forgot?
We have 5 minutes? What?
I forgot about all these new blocks that we had. In Minecraft.
Oh, damn, yeah.
Dude, oh. The stopwatch, I have to keep closing it because it for some reason, it's just making my monitor go all fuzzy.
Like, you got it on your monitor? I'm on my phone. We got 4 minutes and 50
My
seconds.
Phone's flat, dude. I was freaking playing Flappy Fish all day.
Okay.
That new hit iPhone craze, Flappy Fish. You know what? You know what would be funny? Like, if I just built one side to my house, like I worked really, really hard on one side and it's like just the fourth wall, like all the three sides. And then like you go to the fourth one. It's like, what happened here? It's like, don't break the fourth wall. Don't do it.
Don't show it. Don't show it.
What are you doing? It's like you said I had to build a house and you said the walls would drop here. There was nothing mentioned about a fourth wall. It's like, oh, you win this round, Strawberry Jam. But like, think about it. Like just. It's like a movie set, like just three walls, absolutely beautiful, and then like the fourth one, it's just non-existent. It's just gone.
Yeah, sounds good. There.
Okay, I've nearly finished my roof. I think I'm gonna have some bonus time to work on the interior, which will be fantasmistic.
Fantasmistic, dude. I'm adding my door to my house. Adding the finishing touch.
You put the door on last, dude. The door's the first block.
Having fun with this door.
The door is the first block I place, and then I pick it up again.
All right, so we do interior as well, don't we?
If you want to.
Well, you know, my house is, it depends on what the people like, dude.
My house is going to be a fish house, and I'm just going to fill the inside with water.
Nice, dude. Do that. I'll come live in that because I want to live in a fish house.
Like this, okay. Fish house? Yeah. It's because I've been playing freaking Flappy Fish on my iPhone all day.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the time? Okay, I have 3 minutes. Oh man,
you,
freaking!
You have.
I hate stairs
you
and roofs.
3 minutes,
dude.
And 5 seconds.
Okay, I think if you guys enjoy this, I think we might do a season two where we do all this in survival. All right, guys, we have to go gather the resources. All right, what's the time? It's at 12 minutes. I haven't even started building yet. Yeah. The topic's like. Build Mario. It's like, all right, I gotta go get some wool. Like, there's just no sheep. It's like, crap. Gotta go, like, find an abandoned mineshaft and kill spiders now. Oh, God.
Just... It's not gonna work.
Okay. I think this is... Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Stressful. So much stress going through my mind right now. No.
Same, dude.
Dude, my house is not gonna have an interior. Okay. If it's not gonna have an
I'm
interior...
I'm working on the interior now because I'm bad with exterior.
Okay, I have 2 more minutes.
No!
What? Did you just delete everything
Nothing.
In your house?
No. I might have messed something up by accident, but you know, it's all
that,
good.
It's that disgusting world edit.
No, dude, I didn't use the world edit.
Okay. I think I wasted like a good like 2 minutes on my house just figuring out how to freaking place a floor. It's 61 blocks. That's what made me lose this game, guys.
Don't worry, Mitch. Like this here, it's gonna be my first blocks. Win. You're just gonna look at it and be like, damn, dude, Vass knows how to build craft.
I think that looks cool. That looks cool. Okay. Okay.
All right. I've got this.
I have 1 minute to do interior. Okay, let's quickly do this. Let's quickly.
How do you do this again?
Stairs. Come on, make me lose your mind. Whoa. Come and get it.
How long do we have?
We have
1 minute and 20 seconds?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is bad. Never gets dark on this server for some reason.
Oh, freaking eternal day, you know, dude?
Yeah.
Slab. Okay, dude, we have 1 minute officially. 1 minute left.
I know. I'm panicking like so much right now.
Okay, I got this. Fence. Okay. I'm just typing in things now, dude. Wool. Carpet. It's called carpet, dude. Oh my god.
Oh.
No, I want brown. Brown carpet. Oh my god. 30 seconds, Vass. 30 seconds.
30 seconds? No. Mm-hmm.
30 seconds. That's all we got, friend. 30 seconds is all I got. All I got. Okay. Bam. And then...
Damn it. Okay. As soon as the timer goes off, we've got 10 seconds, Mitch! 10!
Oh, crap.
10 seconds!
Sign. Okay. I'm putting down a sign. Oh.
Hi, dude.
And time. Pull your lever, Vass.
Wait, you can't do anything, dude. You're supposed to stop.
Yeah, no. I stopped. Are you ready to pull your lever?
I am ready to pull the lever. You ready? Wait, right. Let's do slash clear.
I did.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god, you built something cool. What the hell did you build?
I said I was building medieval. What is this? Okay, I give you props. Your interior is absolutely beautiful compared to mine. Like, come wow, you got a fridge.
I worked on the interior like crazy, dude.
Yeah, okay. Just imagine it like this. It's like, all right, ready? Ding dong. Oh, hello, Vass. Oh, wait, you coming outside? No. Hello.
Carpet as well?
Oh, welcome to my... Oh, it's nice that... Oh, you decided to put your fridge next to your front door? I love you. I love fridges.
People can get their snack early, you know? And then there's the bed. Look at this. You can, even though it never turns night.
Yeah, so if you come home drunk, you only need to stumble like 5 blocks to fall into bed.
All right, well, that's yours. And then...
Dude, this is mine. This roof killed me. Look, okay. Dude, oh, crap, I fell in the hole.
You've done such a good job. Did you fall in the...
Yeah, I fell in the hole.
Dude, your house is actually so cool.
There's just an upstairs that says coming soon. That was the last thing I placed.
Is this like a stripper pole or something?
No, this okay, ready? This holds the roof. If I was to break this... No, don't even touch it. Don't even touch it because I know I'm not to place... No, dude. Oh, God. Okay, that's a penalty. Okay. I get to place that.
Okay.
But that holds, that basically supports
the house. If you've
seen
the outside of mine, look at this.
Yeah. Dude. And, okay, I have to give you props. Like, the freaking bushes, my god, dude. If I had time to add bushes around my house would be the bushiest house ever.
Alright, dude, so,
like, my house would have a thick bush.
We can't say too much about each other's builds. It depends on the people, so,
yeah. Yeah.
I think you know who's won here.
And I honestly, the fridge, the interior, the bush, dude, I think you got this. Just saying.
No.
And the skylight. I mean, like, my house has, you know what I forgot? My house has zero torches inside. It's going to get really dark in here when it hits nighttime. Did yours have, yours has freaking lamps, dude.
Yeah, dude, mine's got light.
Oh, crap. My God. Hey.
Anyway.
Yeah, it's you guys.
That's the first one.
You guys gotta leave some support on the videos. Tell us who you think won. I'm gonna freaking do a little pan around of my house here.
Do a pan around mine, and then I'll do a pan around Mitch's.
Mm-hmm. You guys let us know. The link for Vass's video will be in the description. We'll probably be releasing this. How often will we release this, Vass?
It depends on if you guys like it or not.
Yeah.
If you guys enjoy the series and you guys want more, be sure to comment down below. Leave the likes down. Even though, you know, the winner deserves more likes, but still leave likes down on the other person's video so they end up with something other than nothing.
We should change it. It's like, instead of liking the video, you should watch later the video. Whoever gets the most watch laters wins.
What do you mean, watch later?
You know, you can watch later videos and you add it to like a hook. Never mind, it was a joke.
I'm killing it.